In previous versions of ARCHICAD, when construction elements were saved as GDL doors or windows, the program considered that the horizontal plane in your design project would correspond to the vertical wall plane into which the door or window would be placed. All construction elements that were the source of these GDL doors or windows had to be created, keeping this consideration in mind. ARCHICAD 16 provides a new feature to seamlessly handle this issue. Let's assume that you created the construction elements in a vertical position as the door or window would look in the wall, or you may have converted a door or window into a morph element, modified its geometry, and now you want to resave it as a GDL door or window. With the construction elements selected, activate the File, Libraries and Objects, Save Selection As, Door or Window command. A new dialog box appears offering two choices. The current editing plane option now lets you specify the editing plane in the 3D window to correspond to the wall plane in the door or window file. This means that the editing plane needs to be in the proper position before activating this command. In the 3D window, activate the editing plane. Pick Plane command from the context menu. Then define the desired position of the editing plane. Then, activate the Save command again, and in the appearing dialog, select the current editing plane radio button. Click the Continue and Save button to proceed. Specify a name for the door in the next dialog. And click the Save button to proceed. Set the material and pen parameter names and values. And click the OK button. The door or window is now created in the embedded library of the project and is available for placement.